Overseer.
Caffeine. Well, it does improve productivity. But really, and together with the dubious success of the power cycle, I really am beginning to question your commitment to the project. But you can still redeem yourself. The Hippocratic Oath. A solemn vow to do no harm. Well, roughly, that's what it means. I don't want to get into interpreting dusty Latin textbooks. But that core sentiment of the medical community runs counter to what we're trying to accomplish here. Doctors shouldn't put their patients' welfare first. Instead, their sole focus should be the collective good. You understand, of course.
The Hippocratic Oath is there for a reason. It's the right thing to do.
Spare me conventional platitudes. We have history to make. So, enter the Vault-Tec Phoropter, a specialized piece of optometrist equipment that, yes, can improve a patient's eyesight, but potentially so much more. The prototype requires a bit, well, a lot. All right, a staggering quantity of radioactive material. But the results will be worth it.
Where am I gonna get that much nuclear material?
You're in luck. We chose this site for Vault 88 because our surveys indicate that there's a rich source of uranium deeper inside the caves. So, dig deep and get what we need. Having people about.
I just want to trade a few things.
Hi. never tasted, well, anything like Vault 88 soda.
Hey there.
Now, we just need a volunteer for the Phoropter.
Excuse me.
Looks like we have our first patient. Yes. Before we begin, Clem, how do you feel about children?
They're all right, I guess.
You ever planning on having any?
I don't know. Why are you asking?
Just idle chatter. Go on.
Hi, you here for an eye exam with the this thing?
I guess.
Go ahead and get in.
So, what do I do?
Just stay still.
So I just sit.
Yeah, yeah. The machine will do the rest.
This thing's creeping me out.
All done. It says you got, a minor eye infection. Some eye drops to clear it up.
Thanks.
And that's it. Nothing else.
No. Lady Overseer, exam's all done.
Hi. I never had an eye exam. It wasn't so bad, I guess. Why are you doing this stuff, anyhow? Are you kidding? Building a vault, experimental prototypes, and guinea pigs? No offense. Who wouldn't do it? I have no idea what you're saying, but you're funny. I figured coming down here was too good to be true. But I might have misjudged you. Might tell my friends it's a good thing down here. Thanks. I guess. Excuse me.
So one of our residents is happy. That's completely irrelevant. We should be making hard choices to improve the effectiveness of the vault. Instead, you spend your time pandering to their every whim.
You know you're a psychopath, right?
If you mean I've cultivated a proper Vault-Tec clinical detachment, I know. But name-calling is counterproductive. This last experiment is my pride and joy. Following in the footsteps of Dr. Braun and the others, I have spent my time devising my very own prototype. Its premise is this. We are all flawed creatures. Each with our own vices. What if our vault didn't pointlessly try to stamp out these predilections, and instead harnessed them?
What vices are you talking about?
Well, greed. The schematic is for a slot machine. I designed it to be as enticing as possible. Choose the experimental parameters. And let's see how it fares in the field.